your fruit. So today is the day that we get done with these light fixtures. I'm really anticipating on seeing how they look. The light fixtures that we're gonna put up today is the one in the kitchen. We have two in the kitchen, actually. One of them I'm just saving for a kitchen review. The other one I'm gonna show is like our eating area in the kitchen. The one that's in our dining room, which is the long black one, we got that one from Home Depot. Okay, so the one in the kitchen we got from Menards. Did we get both of them from Menards, Josh?
Yeah.
The flat one too?
Yeah.
Okay, so both of them that we have in the kitchen, we got from Menards. The long black one we got from Home Depot. The one that's by our entryway, we got from Menards as well. So the one that we got from Menards, we had to order it, and it came maybe a couple of days later, so that was cool. Oh, the one that, like, when you go upstairs to our bedroom, we got that one from Menards as well. All of them was fairly affordable. All the light fixtures are our own opinion about them. Like, there's no paid sponsorship or anything just yet. But it's our own opinion. We spent that money, you know, so we love all of them. And what else did I have to update them on? Yeah, so another light that I love so much is that our fireplace, we finally got that up and going, working and everything. I really love fireplaces during the holidays. I really admire them. It just brings so much comfort and warmth, you know, to the room and the environment. The light just changed from outside. It's like the sun just shifted somewhere. But it's coming back now. So, so we got the fireplace working. And what else was it? So also, I was telling my husband that I want him to do like an accent wall in our family room. It's not like a really big wall, but it's a nice size wall that it's like we want to do something to it. So he brought one by us for that, and we're going to paint them, design them, put them up on the wall, and I'm going to insert a picture of how those are going to look as well. So, and these photos that I'm going to show you all, I did get them off of YouTube, or I Googled them or something. So I don't know exactly who they came from, but I just took a screenshot of it and saved it to my phone to show my husband. So I'm going to record when he does finally get to that. I'm going to record him doing it. So if you all want to do it and see your home, then you can see like our process or what the process is, because we still looking into it, like how to really do it and perfect it. So, enough is enough. I hope you all enjoy the light show. Let's get to it. Oh, duh. If you are new or returning subscriber, thank you so much for stopping by. Make sure you hit the like, subscribe, and comment below if you want to know anything, information, or just want to chat. But if you just want to chat. Alright, enjoy.
Thank you. We figured it out, yo. You make a new. And you can't tell me nothing. One project down, about 8 more to go.